A freak storm has unleashed havoc on towns as far north as Coffs Harbour to Picton, southwest of Sydney. But as quickly as it came, it was gone, leaving residents with a clean-up effort that could go on for weeks.
It came with little warning.
Started hailing, now it's everywhere.
The town of Thirlmere under attack. Hail the size of tennis balls turning front yards into snowfields. Winds so fierce, the trees stood no chance.
Like a cyclone, 100% vertical hail, golf ball size hail, high winds, trees just whipping through and done in about 7 or 8 minutes, finished.
The powerful storm whirling through Thirlmere and Tarmor, southwest of Sydney.
Well, it just comes so quick. We saw the storm coming, but normally we dodge bad storms here.
Today, a huge clean-up. More than 4,000 residents without power and dozens of homes severely damaged.
And it doesn't get much luckier than this. There was a family of six inside this home when the tree came crashing down, smashing through their roof and trapping them all inside. They tell me they were forced to smash through a glass door to escape, somehow all walking away with just cuts and bruises.
The response and recovery phases of this incident are going to go long into next week and most likely the week after. There is, I can't stress the amount of damage that there is across the shire at the moment.
To the north, Coffs Harbour also hit hard, copping 4 centimetre hail and 115 kilometre winds. And we may not have seen the last of the wild weather, the Bureau issuing a warning for strong winds into this evening. Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.